I walk slow, but I never walk back.
I'll be honest, I don't really remember saying that. I was very drunk that night, and probably on opium. Has anyone ever ridden the Red Dragon?
Whenever I hear anyone arguing for slavery, I feel a strong impulse to see it tried on him personally.
You know, my wife's family was very rich off slavery, but despite, she was very much against it. She was always on her lover. We were always her lovers. If you catch my drift. Not that one.